Rachel. I really appreciate you coming with me. You know, I only have my permit, so I obviously I need somebody that's like
okay.
Older, like, you know.
That's good to know. No, I guess.
Did you always want to be like a school administrator?
No, actually, I got into education because I had a lot of positive influences in junior high and high school with my teachers and coaches. So I got into it to teach and coach.
Okay. Oh, what did you play?
I played varsity football 2, basketball 3, and baseball all 4 years.
You really like Michael Jackson?
You know, I was not just a huge fan of Michael Jackson, but growing up during that era, you couldn't help. He was so popular. And
I heard that you went to his memorial service. Is that correct?
That is correct. I went to his memorial service. It was an unbelievable experience. I actually, they were free tickets, but you had to enter a random drawing. There was over 1 million entries, and I was one of, I think it was like 14,000 maybe, winners, or maybe 7,000, but you won 2 tickets. And so I flew out to L.A. It was in the Staples Center. It was unbelievable. It was a great experience that probably one of the most spontaneous things I've ever done in my life. I didn't tell anybody other than my wife initially. Dr. Kuba, who was the former principal, when I got back, I told her I actually was attending the funeral of a family friend. And which was somewhat true. I consider him a friend. So I got back, and I actually was wearing a tribute shirt from the memorial, and I had on my wristband that had gotten me in. And I go in, Dr. Kuba just dies, and she just couldn't believe it. She said, "You got to be kidding," and told me she had been praying for me. And I said, "Well, the Jackson family needs your prayers." Oh,
we have a bop.
Right.
Gonna make a change for once in my life. Cause they got no way.
Ready to go, let it go.
And I don't want you to know. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. And no message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and make a change. Yeah.